Hello everyone, this is Zinyan here, and welcome back to Naruto Ultimate Ninja, Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 3 Full Burst. You may be wondering, why am I in the Ninja World timeline? Well, I had a bit of a data corruption, so I lost files. So, post me is going to be doing up until the showdown with Darkness. Fight. I haven't recorded past that fight when that fight ended because I managed to catch what happened then. However, it does mean we've missed some cutscenes. I am sorry about that, but I'll do what I can to like fill in what happened if there is no cutscenes, because don't believe there is. Oh no, there is.
Well, there's a waterfall. This must be the waterfall of truth.
So if I meditate here, I'll get to face the darkness or whatever inside me, right?
That's what he said. I don't know whether it's true or not. Hey, Naruto.
It's fine. You watch from there, Captain Yamato. Shadow clone jutsu? I'm you. I am the hatred inside you. The feelings at your core. The shape of your truth. I'm the true you. I hate? You're what I really am? Quit messing with me! I'm me! There's no way I'm hatred! Deny it all you want. Won't change the reality. You are me. But unlike you, Ninetales has taken quite a liking to me. This chuck. So, you're the one working with the Ninetales. That's right. I'm you. And I'm not gonna let you chase me out, you fake. I'm not the fake. You are. Try to force me out then. Not that you can. Bring it on!
So, yeah, there probably will not be much talking from me since I don't want to feel better. Ugh. Sorry if I'm sighing so much, I'm just...
What's going on here? This completely doesn't feel like a win!
The corruption's actually did actually be... Ugh.
Not bad. Just what I'd expect from me. There's no way that you are me! Deny it if you like, but I understand what you're feeling all too well. What is it that they call me now? Oh yeah, hero,
those villagers suddenly changing their tune and kissing up to you like that? They're selfish. It was like they hadn't spent years looking down on me for being the Ninetales. I can't trust them. They'll just betray me one day anyway. It's better if I never trust them to begin with. Well, am I right or am I right? Those are your feelings. I never thought stuff like... Stop trusting the villagers. I know you already know what they're really like. Don't worry about it. It's not like they actually trust me either. You are me. I am you. I know what's in your heart. Hatred. That's what I really am. Shut up! Shut up! Just admit it. You are me.
Naruto, what's wrong? What happened?
Someone who looks just like me. I don't know. He was my dark half.
You're dark?
I knocked him down, and he just kept right back up. And he kept saying all this nasty stuff.
So he used psychological attacks too. That's a rough opponent. But you need to deal with that dark half or else. Naruto?
I'm gonna go talk to Shades wearing Pops.
Be prepared. Even if you go now, he may not listen to you.
Maybe not. But he might at least give me a hint.
Still.
I'll be right back.
Poor Naruto, he's really shaken up.
Alright. Of course, I had some really a lot of laughter from after that, because I kept just saying, is this just turning into Persona or Persona 4 or something? I am Vow. Vow art I. Again, sorry for so much lying, I'm just... It's a bit... It sucks.
Shinobi, by being ninja so stealthy, we extend our life expectancy. Wee! Hey, got a good feeling about that one, and it feels good.
If you got time to lay down some bad rhymes, you could have looked after that kid, you know. Not that I like the Ninetales, but that kid's got potential. I was crazy wild too once, but we met, and look at me now. Are you listening to me? Hey, B.
Sorry, I got company. Our talk's over. You get me?
So this is where you are. I've been looking for you.
It's the brat with the screechy voice. What do you want with the bee?
I just ran into another me. Back at the Waterfall of Truth. But I couldn't defeat him, so I thought I'd ask you.
Came to get a hint from me, did you? Sorry, kid. Can't help you.
Why not? Just tell me. It wouldn't hurt anything. Unless I control the Ninetales, I can't fight Sasuke! So, please!
Not if you ask me a million times, fool, you fool!
Then, what will make you tell me?
Hey, B.
Huh?
You could just give him a hint. Look at his eyes. He's bracing himself for something. His eyes aren't bad.
Yeah, I know. Saw him way back.
B.
Man, you're going soft. That's quite a chance when you're throwing there, hey. I don't give bonuses like this every day, Dad.
deal, right?
Yeah. Those turns are awfully normal for you. I thought you'd challenge him to a rap duel.
Well, I need to know how tough he is. I'll check out his ability, just so I know, yo-yo.
Okay, I'm bringing everything I got.
And yes, I'm using my other file. I don't even remember what I said when I was doing this fight. Sorry, there's just literally not much to talk about now. Is a doing this again is just so surprisingly exhausting.
remember, everybody was cold to me. It was really rough. And it really hurt. But even so, I finally got everybody to acknowledge me. Those villagers suddenly changing their tune and kissing up to you like that. They're selfish. It was like they hadn't spent years looking down on me for being the Ninetales. Do they really all believe in me? That never even crossed my mind. I can't trust them. They'll just betray me one day anyway. Can't trust. Betrayal. That stuff he said. Maybe, deep down, I thought it too.
What's important is conviction, brother. Sold your passion to trust others.
But then Octopop said that being able to trust is important. Way back then, I don't think I would have known what he meant, but now, Iruka-sensei and Sakura, I've got friends now who've got my back. I really do think that all of them believe in me. I can feel they do. In that case,
there's something you gotta do before stressing about others. Yeah.
He's right. There's something I've gotta do now.
Once this fight's done, that'll be it for this episode. Sorry it's so boring and all that, but
Naruto, he's back.
Being the strange is
if he managed to get his hint.
Yeah, I gave him a hint. What he does with it is up to him.
Huh? Killer B.
Hey now, keep the noise down, please. Just here to see what I can see.
Yes, sir.
Now, what's he gonna do?
Hey! Back for more, huh? It'll be the same no matter how many times we go at it. You can't defeat me. Yeah. I know I can't defeat you by force. I figured that out last time. You figure right. You can't chase me out. I know you better than you know yourself. Then, you already know what I just decided. Huh? I made up my mind. I really do think I'll trust the villagers. Give me a break. I don't care what you decided. Nobody understands you except me. Those villagers have been lying to us since we were kids! Inventing stupid rules, making us outcasts! It was so hard, so painful. I'm the only one who will ever truly understand you! You can't trust any of those villagers! Yeah, the villagers are important. But there's also someone else I've got to trust more, first. I need to believe in myself, in me. The me that the villagers believe in. If I can't believe in myself, there's no way I can believe in the villagers, right? So, first off, before I do anything else, I need to believe in myself. That's... Stop it! Believe in yourself? Don't give me that. I won't allow it. I'll never allow it. Hatred. That's what you really are. Darkness is my truth. You are me. The me that's full of hatred. That's the real Naruto Uzumaki. You're just a fake. Try to chase me out then. Not that you can, even if you tried. Why, you?
At least can say I like that power, that parallel, even though it just happened been a few moments ago. Still, such a nice parallel. Parallel. Blah. Blah. That, and this is Ino Izuma, and next time we'll see the end of this, because oh boy, jeez, I hate corruption of files.